Oh my god, they better eat each
That's a bunching that turned out much a maniac.
These underwater, oh my god, and doing that underwater, shut the fuck up, bitch. Get out of my face right now. Oh my god, Johnny, put a shirt on. Hey besties, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're actually new, kind to subscribe. And if you're not new here, welcome back, besties. So today we're gonna react to episode 9 of ID Long 9. I do not feel good. I was literally crying how bad I felt. That's why my eyes are red if they are. But you guys know me, I don't like being behind on uploads. I can literally and whatever. I'll get through it. I just want to put a little disclaimer that if I'm not like with the biggest reactions, I'm in a lot of pain, and I feel like yakking. So yes, I'm gonna shut the fuck up and I'm gonna get right into this. I really hope it's recording. I skipped the intro, y'all know I know. 5 years ago. Not 5 years ago. That's fucking weird if he went with her. Do they not know what Stranger Danger is? Girl, she looks fake. Like, that tear looks so fake. Oh, okay, so this is the scene. I thought it happened like now. I was like, what? We stand a real life couple. She's the one who left you. Hey, this girl could have done five for down child moment. Where am I trying to? She could have filed for child custody here. ไม่ได้ตายดีแน่เจ้าทำร้ายแม่หรือเจ้าเคยทำร้ายจนแม่แทงผมใช่ไหม I wonder how he came to realize that his mom's a bitch. The dad is not talking. Like, give us more information about it. She's such a manipulator, bro. And she made her, his dad's boyfriend, because I cannot pronounce his name, like the bad guy, when he's not. I'm hungry. I wouldn't call that mom. So she was like, let's get this. So she just used them to get what she wanted. I'm sorry, I'm like munching these down. Because I'm hungry and... got you, did all that to use you, and you fell for it. Girl, I can feel bad for her, you know. Like, obviously, I do feel bad for her because she has leukemia. But I would never, never do that shit. Thank you. a child you'd never fucking claim until you need him, bitch. That is fucked up. That is disgusting. And help girl is 6 feet under because of him. Trash. Now, don't get me wrong, I feel bad for her, but you literally just came to ruin your child's life, to use them, to then be like, oh, get out of my life, because I know that much to do that. So he's in high school. She's probably gonna be in like middle school. So she really did leave and like find somebody and had her. And the daughter, although she had leukemia and all that, she's good at manipulating also. But I mean, she's just like her mom. I'm sorry, like I feel bad for her, but I feel like everything she said is for him to feel bad for her even more. Y'all, I'm glad we're getting a backstory to this. Because I think it is needed to see what really happened between the parents and why he like loves him. Oh my god. Why do I have it on my hair? I have like a white thing in my hair. I don't know. It's still there. Bitch, can you like leave my hair? Thanks. Appreciate it. Does he walk in on them talking about it? I know he's gonna walk in on them talking about it.
ดีกว่าเพราะมันช่วยได้อะนี่ยังไม่รู้ด้วยซ้ำนะว่าเสียงมันจะเข้ามันได้หรือเปล่า
That's crazy. Go ahead and push him. He touched me, y'all, first. If he fell down the stairs, it was sail up the fence. I mean, I know he did it because that's his sister if he does end up doing it. I'm going to be up for it. Alex, I'm about to stop fucking processing. She's real slow with that. I mean, his dad's not even there. Damn, he has nobody waiting for him. That's so sad. My baby. Definitely is toxic. Damn, he had tattoos in high school. The fuck could it be? My mom still not letting me get tattoos. Damn, he had to do it all by himself. I uploaded, but this is still not uploaded. And I have no one to go over here because I'm going to have to go back home. This sucks, y'all. And I'm pretty sure there are people like that that take advantage of their kids. And it's sad to see, but it's... There's a lot of bad people. Damn, bitch, you mean.
ยืมโทรศัพท์เลยได้ไหมครับพอดีว่าผมหลงทางครับโทรศัพท์ก็ไม่มีเลยอยากขอยืมโทรศัพท์โทรหาที่บ้านหน่อยครับซอยร้านอาหารที่พ่อพาผมกับเจ้านานมากินครั้งก่อนนะครับที่ขึ้นมากรุงเทพพ่อจะมารับผมจริงใช่ไหมครับ
I'm sweating. Where she hid it? But yo, what? This girl hid it? I'm so glad I like him in this show, bro, because in the other show, it was not it. Together with me, if you saw it, you saw it, y'all. And he was with him, I think, when he filmed Together with Me. I was like, purr. Letting your man be an actor. I mean, I get trusting your biological mom over somebody probably that raised you, because at the end of the day, they're your biological parent, and that probably is the reason that you don't know exactly everything that happened. Before he, wait, what? I'm so confused. Y'all, this episode, bitch, got me in the feels. Present day, about damn time. So I'm guessing her husband left her, and now she wants him to get his money.
เครื่องซักผ้า
Cochinadas. Y'all, it's not fair. These Miami Dade kids, oh, they have the whole week off. Well, I have to go to school. It's salty. Come around, par. To my birthday. Oh my god, it's my channel's birthday from the first time that I opened it. Who would've thought? And no, not in the sense of like, oh, it's been some time since I posted my first video. No. This is when I opened the channel, like, made it and was like uploading slime videos and all that. Not slime videos, bitch, why did I say slime? Like, random ass videos. It was really random. They're not to me. I was a weird child. I really had nothing else to do with my time. This seems to be the best time to upload. Right, little Canada era where he was sleeping. All right. Oh, Cochina. He said, if you ever need to clap cheeks, I'm here for you. They're going up on this back. You really don't respect them, huh? Now you're not knowing what a Barbie is. I would be like, you're so stupid right now. Attitude, I would have closed the door. Hello? You in my area. You in my building, bitch. She said, oof, I love it. You really love the story in it. He is so fucking cute with those stupid little smirk of his. Y'all, they're so fucking cute. They melt my heart. Look at that. You see how my attitude has changed just watching them? We stand. Watch, I bet you she's gonna be thrown on the floor. There are some horny motherfuckers. Like, I swear to God, they're gonna clap cheeks every day. It's an everyday thing, y'all. he liked it because she has a bio song. Bitch, and who are you? Girl, by what that stupid ass clown races. Nor, ma'am. Nor. We're not doing that today. Who the fuck are you, bitch? You can't even raise your kid. You literally left him to start your other family. It's gonna be really hard to convince this shut down. I forgot we don't get previews. I was like, ooh, let's see what's gonna happen next week. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was mess. It was messy. Everything happened. There's not a single thing that didn't happen. But yes, yeah. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you next video. Bye.